and it wound up with Efren and Cliff in the finals, which you just watched live on billiardclub.net and ActiveStats Video Productions. Bobby made a nice kick there, sent the four ball, three rails, and he might put a temporary hold on the magician. Now look, did you see what he did with his stick? He wants to kick two rails and thin that five ball, I think, right where he had his stick, sending the cue ball between the six and the eight, safe. Now this is no accident, ladies and gentlemen.